This music is so good. Ew. All right, I was last. Stuck in a ship with some pirates. I feel like I should turn this mic sensitivity down real quick. Just a moment. Testing? Okay. How about now? That's a little better. All right.
Shit. Here goes nothing.
Got some jumping to that rope. Be in this water? Oh, no, no. Ah, yes. You can't see me. How do I stay submerged?
I see you, buddy. Just don't turn around.
Gun, buddy.
There's the tower. Oh, I just gotta find a way through them.
I heard there's a storm.
Yeah, Ramsey says he has something to do with it.
Who is that British woman?
Doesn't stay submerged. is bugging me. Let's see. Stay, dip. Stay. Okay. Don't know why it stuck me back there, but that's annoying. my gosh. It's like spawning me in between all the enemies. You can spawn me. What? You just took my shots to the chest.
You're on point. Oh, no, no.
Time for a fist fight. Oh my gosh. Why are you gonna spawn me? In between like that. Oh, nice.
Oh shit!
What? You're way too strong to do. Stay underwater, stay underwater. You're still alive?
Don't.
Oh my gosh. They take
so many bullets.
Ah, here we go again. No, I didn't survive very long that time.
Thank you.
friends in this book here. Oh, yes, you did.
There you go. Mind if I borrow this?
Oh, you are in that head. Direct impact. This is fun. What? That's too much fun right there. Sniper pistols are good. Free burst pistol is pretty nice.
Yes!
It's got a lot more fun. Oh, actual sniper. But I still have a rocket thing. I could carry three weapons.
Or four, like Lara Croft.
Where am I headed? That's where it came from, so. Just doing all day killing pirates. Let's head this way, shall we? That looks promising up there. We can always climb those yellow pipes.
Doesn't look too dangerous.
Okay, just climb fast, Drake. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Drop down and then hit you up here. That's such a cliche. Yep. Oops. Come on, buddy.
Oh shit!
That's what I think you're right, actually. Move! Okay. Who wants to mess with me?
Fine. Flush your mouth.
What? No. What's that bad?
There you go.
Jumping to that somehow. Here.
Wait, it's an idea.
That's an idea. What?
Push it. Go. Nice. That'll do it.
Oh, are you kidding? Okay, good. Just start. He has to be able to, like, have very strong hands.
Don't look down. Okay. Gonna get one shot at this.
Get one shot at what? Where are we going?
Where are we going?
Oh. Oh my gosh, you are crazy, dude. Okay.
Oh, no, no, no!
Ah, no, no!
On solid ground. No solid boat.
I feel like I'm supposed to go up this one. Oh, here we go. Okay.
Back on solid ground. No solid boat.
These camera angles though, when it does this kind of thing.
Gonna need a tetanus shot after this.
Oh, come on, you didn't get your tetanus shot before going on the treasure hunting adventure? Oh, are you dumb? Are you dumb? Okay. And yes, he is dumb. No.
Gonna need a tetanus shot after this.
Yep. Drop. Drop again. Oh. What? How did this guy even get here? And why? I mean, obviously I still have to do this, but...
He's down here!
Keep an eye on him!
Ooh.
My gun! No!
Gosh darn it. There's not even anything good up here. No, I am. You stole the missile launcher. Got headshot this other guy. I guess my nades are full if I can.
And where's that radio tower?
Just go. I always wanted to do this in real life, like something. What? Someone I left alive.
Nice. Must be Ramsey's ship. Alright. Finally, let's. You've gotta be kidding me. This place is a mess.
No kidding. You've been climbing around in the wreckage.
Plan B. Wait.
Wait, like
where are you headed?
Can I steal your hat?
That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Jump down. Yep.
Who's there?
Shit,
it's over.
Oh, I'm so bad. Okay. Storm coming.
Are we getting somewhere?
Why?
They're gonna make it to that pod.
Why didn't they just interrogate me on the ship? That's nice. Instead of dragging me so incredibly far into these wreckage. Oh, are you kidding me? It just disappeared.
Yeah!
the ladder. I one shot at this.
Stealth attack again. Because that was not a stealth attack.
Oh yeah, that'd be good.
Maybe it's square.
Yeah.
No, I thought I pressed square. Oh, it, never a stealth attack.
Where did that thing come from?
What the heck? destroy a giant box or something?
No, no!
To the lion's den.
Damn it. Let's try to do this quietly.
Great.
working so well for so long. Not the right gun to pick up against him.
Oh boy.
Literally came in the one direction I was not looking. eyes.
Sully.
The guy just scared me.
Down this way.
Super sketchy. But why is he by himself? That doesn't seem right. Why doesn't he have guards? It's a trap. Sully?
He's not here. Crap.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble.
So much
I
trouble.
I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, it's cool!
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Sora!
If you haven't noticed!
see the doorway. Game. Thanks a lot.
This is so trippy. Maybe my,
which way is up?
Takes Inception a little nice.
Worse than this. No! Yes, again. Much worse than this. No! Yes, again.
Get out of this aquarium.
Shall move! Yars! See you in hell, Habibi!
Hey, the birdie just wants to eat you.
How convenient.
These dudes are just like, what's up?
How's it going?
All right, yeah. Yeah, I understand. Right, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate.
Hey. I thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time. Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
Oh, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up. Oh,
we gotta try.
Listen, I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well.
Okay. I could really use a glass of water, and then we ought to get going.
No. My contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. There it is. When I have to use this.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
Hey, Nate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
All right, good call.
Here, help me lift this.
You got it?
Okay.
All right, let's set it down.
Looks like there's a way out on the other side.
Looks like we can get out that window.
But we need a way up.
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer.
Almost there. Keep going.
Did you bother to look for keys?
Just keep going.
All right, hold it steady. I'm gonna climb on top.
Hurry, hurry. It's slipping. I can't hold it much longer.
God. It's a big plane.
Thanks. Same thing?
Yeah, I think we can do the same thing.
Oh, it's slipping! It's slipping!
Oh, oh, whoa, whoa, we're losing it! Oh, crap, that's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down!
Up here.
Damn it. How many of them are there?
Too many. We just have to get through here as quietly as possible.
What's that?
Shit. We've been spotted.
Watch out, Nate.
Yeah, there goes the element of surprise.
We got you.
Oh. Keep your head down.
Flush him out. Follow me.
We're almost there. It's just over that roof.
Got it. Come on. All right. Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, and then I'll help you over.
All right.
Keep me covered.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Helena, listen.
Oh, damn it. I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please. Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. When I almost lost you before,
you're not gonna.
I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
You haven't got much time. Go.
Shut up!
God. See what I can find. Maybe some water. Something. Perfect. Here we go.
Going in circles.
Hating the sand. Just find some water. Some water would be good. Thank God. Bring it on up.
I don't care if it's cold or not.
God damn it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Now what? Sully. Where are you?
Oh, come on, Nate. Okay, this is Orion. This is a Big Dipper.
Shit.
Should have been in the Navy. Talking to him. I'm exhausted. Sully. Thank God. Just keep going. Just keep going.
What are the roots that clutch? What branches grow out of this stony rubbish?
Wait a minute.
Son of man, you cannot say or guess.
Is that the...
For you know only a heap of broken images.
It's the well.
Where the sun beats and the dead tree gives no shelter. The cricket no relief and the dry stone no sound of water.
God damn it, I've been going in circles. Shit! Ah, damn it, Nate. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Under this red rock. Come in under the shadow of this red rock. And I will show you something different. From either your shadow at morning striding behind you, or your shadow at evening rising to meet you. I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
Ugh.
Nate! Nate!
Sorry.
Wake up.
Help me.
Come on, give me a hand.
I've been looking for you. Couldn't find you. I don't know how long I've been out here. But I think... Sully? Sully? Please don't let that have been a mirage. No. Oh, shit. It's a ghost. Getting through there. I'll find another way. I'll try through here. Here we go. Shh. It's undrinkable. There's gotta be something useful here.
Here we go.
Come on. Ridiculous. Trapped down here. Gotta be a way out of here. Great. Enough of the tackles. Here we go. Okay, hopefully that's the last thing. How did that come? Thank you.
Snipers! Now! There's just too many of them. This is it! I can't do this.
English, I speak English. No. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Atala, Adu, Shilo! Yalla, Talu!
You are far from home, America.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name. It's Drake.
Salim. I am Sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Hiram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Hiram, we are all dead. 3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power of the jinn, demons born of smokeless fire, until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city. Iran became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No.
But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there. We ride at dawn.
Combo!
Troy. Follow me this way.
You got it.
Get out of the car!
Roadkill. Whew. Come on! Give me your ass! You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine, but damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Solomon, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlowe's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop them.
break. We must go. Now. Yalla! Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah! Know something we don't. It's the convoy. Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
How are we gonna find anybody in this storm?
Can't be the whole convoy. There's not enough of them.
Must have gotten separated in the storm. Come on.
Thank you.
God. That's all of them.
I hope so.
Sully, we're there. This is it. We made it. Come on, let's get inside.
Holy shit.
Wow. Look at this place.
So it really does exist.
It's amazing.
To have to polish this.
It's enormous.
Oh, hey. I managed to swipe your notebook back off Marlow. It might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. Found something.
Stop. Nate, there's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working. You wait here. Almost there. You ready? Go. Words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.
Shit, it's true, it's really here.
Sullivan, welcome to a bar. Another dead end.
Incredible. This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing. It's still running after all these years. That's a hell of a thing. What?
No. No. Please. Sully.
Thank you.
Okay.
You son of a bitch! No. This can't be happening.
No.
No. Stay away, please. Oh, God. Oh, no. What is this? Everything's moving. I gotta get out. I gotta get out of here. No. No. Can't do this. What is this? What's happening? Thank you.
trapped. There's no way.
Kill him! Demons born of spirits. Sully! Hey, Sully! No, no, Sully, I... No, no, no.
Time to play, assholes.
No.
Okay. Catch your breath.
This is over.
You kid?
Oh, thank God. You all right? Man, I had a hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Ow!
That real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you.
right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But, wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
Listen, just bear with me for a sec. Salim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the djinn inside a vessel of brass, and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? What do you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.
Look at this place.
The whole city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it?
That's an understatement.
We gotta find a way down there.
Here, give me a hand with this, kid. Gonna get hairy. You ready for this?
Let's do it. Amazing. This is how they move the water to the surface.
God. Look at the ceiling here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
Get across there. Help me with this door. Shit, get down!
Down this way. Ah, crap! Sully, we got more company!
We've got...
Nate!
See what they're up to.
They're definitely going into the water.
Hey. Sweet. I'm holding on to this.
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here. There's the central cistern. That's where they're gonna be. You ready for this?
Oh, yeah.
This is the bridge they were crossing. Must be where they're headed.
gently.
You gotta be kidding me.
We gotta take that thing out. Any ideas?
Well, they sure as hell got us outnumbered. Let's split up. Try to flank them.
Yeah, better odds that way.
Tell me you didn't swallow any of that water.
I don't think so.
Jesus.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Come on, we gotta move.
I have a nickel.
Take them away from Marlo. Everybody out!
What's with these guys? Don't they know we're gonna be buried here?
No! No!
Place is coming down.
I have a next quarter every time you said that.
Take them away from Marlo! Everybody out!
What's with these guys? Don't they know we're gonna get buried here?
Tells me they don't care.
I sure as hell do.
Fast. Fall back!
do.
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand. You can't just let her die. Harry can't. Nate, give me your goddamn hand. Here. Robin! The hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on.
No! Nate! No!
Run!
Up here! Hurry it up!
Sully, we gotta get out of here. The whole place is coming down.
Holy shit! Run!
my God.
Yalawi.
So much for immeasurable wealth, huh?
Well,
it's not much, is it?
It's enough.
Yeah.
Hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something that needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. Lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to.
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sally? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long have you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
Yeah. It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
Come on. Trust me.
What are you up to?
No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. See if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah.
Three.
More or less.